Must be close to the machine site Larend's contract mentioned. I should read it one more time, just in case. Scroungers, just like me. If I shoot them off without getting spotted, I should go down. Frost would do a lot of damage. Antenna here. I'll have to find a cauldron out here to learn how to override that. Guess I'll get those antennas later. Time to get those antennas for Larend. Hard to stay dry in this. The charger head Larend's contract mentioned should be close by. Might want to look through the contract one more time. Make sure I didn't miss anything. There are the chargers. If I can take a few of them down, it should lure in the scrappers I'm looking for.
Thank you.
The charger herd Larend's contract mentioned should be close by. I want to look through the contract one more time. Make sure I didn't miss anything. There are the chargers. If I can take a few of them down, it should lure in the scrappers I'm looking for. one. Up for the hunt. Time to get those antennas for Larend. Scroungers, just like Larend said. I need their antennas. If I shoot them off without getting spotted, everything should go smoothly. eyes on me. Get off this thing and walk.
Weapons you won't find anywhere else. See them here.
Got all the parts you wanted.
I see your reputation as a hunter is well earned. Here's your payment.
Looks like you've got everything you need to make your armor now.
Actually, our scouts spotted a fanghorn nearby. It spews fire like a blazing forge. If I had it, my armor could resist an inferno. What do you think?
I'll check the details later, see if I can track it down.
You won't regret it.
I should get going.
Good luck finding that fanghorn. I promise, these are the last parts we'll need, Huntress.
I should take a quick look at Larend's contract. Read all the details. Some machine tracks. Might be the fanghorn I'm looking for. Could fry that machine with shock ammo. Different machine tracks here. I'm gonna need my focus to tell them apart. Oh, machine's on to me. Found the fanghorn tracks. The trail looks fresh, too. My focus should help me follow it. There you are. Let's see where you lead. Fanghorn lighter. An old world ruin. What's inside? Fanghorn that breathes fire. I think I found Larend's new friend. I'm gonna have to take it down. And it's gone. Let's try that again. You can just stay still for me, huh?
I'll catch you eventually!
Catching up to it is on the back of the machine.
Take this.
Thank you. a lot of lance horns. Here's that fanghorn you wanted. Most of it, anyway.
Yes! This is it! This will make my armor truly stand out. Unless... maybe I can add...
It's about time you got started, isn't it?
You're right! Can't make the perfect armor if I never light the forge. Thank you, Aloy. Maybe you'll come back around when Karuf does. See me win that prize?
I can try.
I've got some prime salvage for you right here. Good call. Didn't find what you were looking for, I guess?
So. Here to trade my
checking the data in the surrounding area.
Yeah.
What is that? A power generator? I find a cauldron. Let's learn how to override this machine. Be closing in on the signal.
Lightning coursing through.
Can't climb any higher, but looks like this thing can rotate. If I can figure out a way to turn the power back on, I might be able to move things around and find a way up. There's the generator. Bet this power cell can get away. Power's back. I should check that console I found earlier. Let's see what this thing does. Get to that tarmac now. Just gotta find the right spot. Looks like I might need to glide onto the tarmac. Just gotta time it right. It must be plain salt.
There we go. Time to override the big guy.